All right, so let's say we have a string that has a linear mass density of 1.93 grams per meter. So we can write this as 0.00193.